This is Action Jackson with the man himself, Melvin. Would you consider yourself a good dancer? I'm going to put that in the test, my man.
Six out of ten.
6 out of 10? Okay, so you've got a bunch of things here. With five actions that I promise I have no idea about.
Okay.
All my pieces doing. Have you seen these tricks?
No.
Okay. So I'm going to pick one of them at a time. They apparently have an action. And you're going to have to choreograph a dance.
Okay.
It could be anything.
Okay.
Yeah.
You
don't seem flustered, and I'm upset about.
Why? It's part of my job.
Okay, ready for you. All right. So we good to go?
Yes, let's go.
You want to go to the first one?
Should I? Okay, I'll take the pink one. Go
pink
for it.
Pink one. It says men scratching balls.
I have to choreograph this.
You? How do you?
You have to dance to it, okay?
Okay.
I'm going to teach you.
Oh, all right.
Okay. So, do we have music? All right.
Okay.
Okay. It's a hack. You all can practice this too. Ready. Music? Go.
Okay, this doesn't seem so bad.
Yeah.
It says men in local trains.
Men in local trains. All right. Welcome to the tutorial on men in local trains. And I'm going to teach you a standard step. You can use this also for your defense and to make room for yourself. Alright?
Okay.
So one hand goes on top.
Okay.
That's it. Alright. And you have to move this forward and back as if you're traveling in the train.
Okay.
But you will go. Now we'll give it like a dance twist to it. Mm-hmm. So you're going to go forward, forward.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. And the next. On three, you will also kick. Okay? So, three and four. Thanks, bro. Thank you.
Okay.
Let's go again. Five, six, seven. We go. One and two and three and four.
Oh, yeah. Do a little hop as well?
Yeah, because you have to make space in the train for yourself.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Let's go.
All of the random station, dude.
Five, six, seven. Nigori tera thumka,
bada kinky, kinky type da. Oh shit, was it good?
Nice, it was good.
Shit! Ooh, yeah.
You got it!
Love it, okay. Ooh, I'll let you pick this one, bro.
Yeah? I'll take the green one now. God save my soul. Man adjusting his underwear. Who wrote this?
Writing this shit?
Ye kisne likke dala hai? This is... Dun, 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 tara, dun, dun, dun. And you have to hold it.
Okay.
Okay. On the three. So first time you're going, first time you're going down, lifting left, down, down, stay there.
Okay.
Tan tan tara. You're adjusting your underwear. Correct? Oh,
fuck.
You wanna pick?
No, you go for
okay,
it.
Okay, fine. I'll take it.
Oh, I can't get worse
okay.
than that. How is this? What is this?
Two men fighting. So we'll do it like a slow-mo thing this time.
Okay.
Okay?
What is it?
Ah.
Yellow?
No, yellow should be kicks, bro. Kicks. Stop. Yeah. And then we both are going. Yeah? Cool,
okay.
Bro. Alright. Welcome back to Two Men Fighting. We're gonna cue music.
Woo! Okay.
Let's go. Hello, hello. Two floors went up her eye. Alright, the last one. What is it?
Men scratching their armpits.
What is the thing with scratching?
How do you already have a dance move for this, dude?
Dola re dola, bro. With a variation. So this is dola re.
Okay.
Dola re.
Okay.
Dola.
Oh my god. Guys, only Melvin can take five of these and make them, and I swear to God, this is all done literally on the spot. We are a G. You're a fucking G.
I want to find the person who wrote all of this. Please.